Hello friends, we are back with the sculpting of the creature. Okay, let us go to our sculpt mode and enable dynamic topology. Okay, that's okay. And now let us start to make the arms of the creature. 3 for side view and for mask. Before that, let's enable the screencast keys so that we are able to visualize the action of the mouse and the keyboard. Control I, invert the mask. X for draw. Let us do one thing. This camera seems to be obstructing us, obstructing the view, even the light. Okay. K for snake hook. Seven top view, shaping the arm, Alt M clear the mask, I for the inflate brush. So let's keep saving. Okay, for snake hook. We mask this area so that we can extrude the arm. Okay. Control I, invert the mask. Okay, snake hook. Alt M, remove the mask, I for inflate. spectral landscape theory. If I inflate again, forearms, mask this area, extrude the forearm to line with the mask. Okay, for snake hook. Rotate this arm, okay. It should be okay. And then clear the mask. Maybe angle it a bit more. This should be the right angle. Eye for inflate. This was this brush. Increase the intensity. Snake hook again. inflate. Do less. Keep saving the progress. Okay. Keep saving the progress. And now what we are going to do is to firstly create the hand. Okay. We'll just pause for a while. Okay, friends, we'll stop here and let us continue this video tutorial in the next part. Okay, so we stop here. Hope you're enjoying the sculpting of our muscular creature. Okay, and if you like my video tutorial, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and enjoy sculpting in Blender. Bye for now.